The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Awesome Ones, from the Czech Republic, Crystal.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
And from El Salvador, the Legend Killer, Angel!
There's plenty to love about this competitor, but what really stands out to me is how they support their friends.
They should know better than to waste their time building bridges and inroads backstage. Those are just more directions for your enemies to attack you from.
She has been counting the weeks, the days, the minutes until this match, and she is now ready to compete.
And here's a superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task at hand. But she'll be contending with a woman who's had a groundswell of support as of late. A competitor who's going to use that outpouring to fuel her in this fight.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. From the top!
Really just laying it in. Oh, man!
And momentum's fading away from her.
And you know now she must rethink her strategy. Implanted by the DDT.
Looking bad for her here.
Good defense.
What a clothesline!
Good grief. She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too!
Nicely done with the head scissors. Made her pay for her mistake. That's a unique suplex. Wrist clutch suplex, perfect.
She's going up!
Top rope here, from the top.
Elbow drop, good lord.
Oh, the elbow connects. To the arm. Sharp clothesline. A determined sequence of attacks from her here.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent.
Ah, oh, look at this.
be the spark she was looking for.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Deep, deep trouble here. Look out.
Slight shot right across the back of the neck.
Ouch.
Lariat.
She begins to stir back up, but does it look good?
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. She's got it. Got her shoulders down. Strong kick out late into the match.
Amazing effort by her.
Down low with the drop kick.
She bails in a hurry.
She'll take things into the ring.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Oof.
And back in the ring we go.
Oh, man.
She's into the ring again. Fast press! Fast press! Fast press! Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation.
Up high! Body.
Into the turnbuckle. High-risk area up there.
Will there be a reward?
Good timing with that reversal.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. Oh, backbreaker.
Brutal stomp to the body. And just getting started. Look at this brutality.
This is how you torture your opponent.
Oh, my God. This is hard to watch. Double knees roll through. We're not done yet.
To three.
Perhaps a unique suplex.
Wrist clutch suplex. Perfect.
From the top.
Piercing elbow.
Will she take advantage?
Good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.